you people, my name is Thomas and welcome back to another video with Eagle Eye.
So, hey,
hi there, we are playing J-Stars Victory Plus.
Yeah. I don't have anything else to say, I'm glad.
If you guys don't know what this game is, think of Super Smash Bros. Brawl.
With anime?
With anime characters in it, more of an environment to explore. And
which destroys itself.
And yeah, there you go, you have...
Thomas has already thrown me through a... pretty much a city's worth of buildings in this game already.
Yes, I have, indeed. So anyways, I've gone through him a tutorial, now we are ready to have some fun.
And I still don't know every single character in this thing, so... I've no idea what half of these people are good at, what their strengths or their weaknesses are. This is probably where the comment section is just going to go mad with loads and loads of names from whatever anime they're from.
Yeah, they're all characters from the Shonen Jump series, a company that makes all the... a company that makes loads of manga series. So that's not... I'm not quite sure, but it does say, like, Shonen Jump characters, so... the character that's associated with the company, I suppose. Oh, I need to change my spot. I guess I will be.
That was very annoying to go against, so I guess that will be useful. So, here we are. Thomas used that, cat but not cat dog sort of.
Do you want to go to a place where there's loads of vegetables? Let's go there.
Yeah, basically Thomas used this riding cat kit against me and it was rather annoying. So let's see how well I use it.
Psychology. We'll go for a question mark. Two steps from hell. And we want the time limit to be unlimited.
Yeah, so one of us will definitely die.
Yep. Let's go.
No question this time.
Charge beyond this guy's stamina.
Kagura, omae hana kara sukubu tobi detenzo.
I feel like he's a commie.
Tetsuna koto nukoshite nja nezu, tenpa zamae ga.
Futari shite nani minikui ii arasoi shite run desu ka?
Is that the cat talking?
I don't know. Sketo dance.
Warawa ni mitoreru yamashii kokoro ga.
She's the Pirate Empress.
Okay, first things first.
Okay, so if you guys don't know who is who, I'm the red team, Eagle Eye is the blue team. Now, this is quite an odd run.
Yeah.
Also, off I go.
Ow, come out.
Also, do you want to see something funny?
No!
What the? Yes, I just did the Kamehameha. I'm gonna say this now. You will get over it by the process.
But we all know the Kamehameha requires a lot of screaming. So what are your limited tactics?
They hit you.
Oh, they hit me with baseball bats and stuff. Okay.
Since you're the Pirate Empress, your beauty stuns me. It came out of your bare hands!
So that's my special, it's a bit slow.
Also, So she says Luffy before she dies.
No, wrong button.
I am on top of this potato.
I'm on top of whatever this is.
Lettuce, from what it looks like.
Lettuce. You think this is what
this
is?
I don't. No.
I think
I can't get on top of. I'm spending
good
about.
Luck.
There we are.
Darn it.
I am now the king of potatoes. You've destroyed my kingdom of potatoes. Before you guys say anything, why don't you move out the way? No, we can't. That's how the game's built. Once you're getting attacked, you cannot move.
It is a little annoying like that. So if you play a character which is very fast, you can actually just spam one attack button to can't do anything.
Exactly.
Which is why you've got to block before you get hit.
まっすぐに来たバカの魂はな、たとえその身が滅ぼうが、気泡でんね
し。 Oh, come on! I was gonna hit you first!
まっすぐに来たバカの魂はな、
Also, the credits are rolling on side through this.
Can you honestly? Still alive!
No left.
Come on! Hit.
Don't forget, you do have your special range, which is,
what's that?
You'll find out if you got some.
This is far as I can go. Oh, that's...
So you're literally finger banging me.
Couldn't
even move me. It's not what you think, yeah?
Yeah. Your time.
Bitch, I'm fabulous!
Well, she doesn't change much, does she? Where are you? Hello. Come on! Whoa, hello!
I must charge my Kamiyami arm.
How can you throw those sticks?
It's annoying that goddamn.
It's annoying that it takes off my screen button.
Oh god, no! By the way, shall I tell you an interesting story? I've got my very first hater. Apparently, this guy went to all my videos and pressed the dislike button for every single one, including the update. Apparently, he doesn't like updates. Thank you very much, person. You have just wasted about pretty much, let's just say, 24 hours of your life.
Let's make salad. Watermelon, who likes... Everyone knows watermelon.
Wait, hang on a second. This is called Vegetable Garden. How come there's a fruit on there?
Good point. That's a fruit too.
I think...
Hey! Do not interrupt a woman when she is preparing for me.
That sounds a little bit sexist, but
I don't think it is. Everyone knows the stereotypic that men like you. All men are lazy.
Funny enough, he is lazy.
Yes, you kind of got that one.
Go figure. Wanker!
You said wanker or man-car?
Nine-car, not wanker! I'm not wanker!
Yeah, I'm not wanker. I'm
not wanker.
Come on, that's a kick I did.
Funny enough, that's a sauce bottle you just got hit with.
I can't believe I'm being
defeated by someone who thinks he's orange from Final Fantasy.
Who rides a motorcycle?
Yes.
And can do the Kamiyamiya.
Yes, I'm starting to think it's the grown-up version from that boy from Bloodline.
Maybe. Just maybe.
Unfortunately, I can't remember his name.
Yeah, you may want to move down because you're in my section.
Yes. Okay.
Right. Should I be here? I want to terrify you.
I'm not exactly terrified. You are.
I'm terrified. That thing is very odd.
Finish you.
I'm gonna be
eaten.
Bub 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 bub.
Great, grandpa version number two.
And I'll go with the guy that has odd fashion sense. Bungee gun.
Yours?
Who will you be?
Well, it already shows who I'm going to be. Yes. Let's see what he does. All fiction.
He paralyzes you.
Well, that might come useful. Because I'm still having a problem remembering which is the block button. So, you being frozen in place might just give me enough time to put my finger in the right place.
Yep.
Every button. No. Which button is it? There we are.
Right. How about we go Penguin Village? Because yes, a village. There is a village out there called Penguin Village.
Not a single penguin in sight, though.
Yeah, it's odd.
Yes.
Maybe Pingu lives there. Imagine that. You get to pick as Pingu.
Yeah.
Quack.
Looks like a quiz.
Oh boy. What is Ota? Train next generation soldiers.
I think you like
that.
I think you like
that. I think you like that.
Here I come, scrawling on toilet paper. By the way,
did you
also, do you want to... Before you ask, that is Nose Hair, believe it or not. He is the fighter of Nose Hair.
Okay, I've got a charge in the pulse.
Are you doing anything? No, it's not.
You're done, Stana.
Also, it disables me from getting my stamina.
Whoa!
Sasuke, copycat. I can't do anything with the goddamn thing stuck in my heart. Is it? Do you like his hairstyle? A weird, cheesy puff thing.
Come on, let's see if you turn into something interesting. Fuck!
I don't know. No, I can't.
No, no, you think of change.
I can't do
What the fuck? You can't like orange Karibo in front of you.
I don't know what that is. Funny enough, I used to watch his show as a child. It was like The Avengers of Boba 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 or something. It was a parody on the Dragon Ball Z thing. Apparently, the main villain of the entire show, wants to steal everyone's hair. Yes.
Come on. Okay, it's the short one.
That's because you just won in front of
me. Oh, it's similar to,
You're just a Kakashi copycat. Also watch me. Oh, come on!
Come on!
I'm coming for you!
Skill will hagas no bungee.
That was the bungee gum.
Bungee? What?
It's a grenade, basically. Watch me come at you with toilet paper.
Get up!
Yes, that's his nose hair! It reminds me of the tendril attack from Prototype. I'm gonna do it again.
No, get blocked now!
Tendril attack!
I really want you to block the- Thank you!
He literally actually says quotes when he jumps.
Take that.
He literally says quotes when he jumps.
Come here, I want to win so bad. You win so many times in these types of games.
Oh, come on!
Look at the bright side, I'm about to die! All you have to do is hit me once.
Okay.
If you can hit me, could you please just define?
Oh, come on, you must. Okay, you hadn't finished.
There you go, are you happy now?
Yes. There's just my body there. Why is he?
I don't know. What? That's a screw.
Yeah.
I don't know. I haven't watched the anime for that.
I guess he screwed you over. I usually don't get chances to do that.
I hate you with the pun.
Yeah, I'm not using very good puns, but
I suppose I should be one of my favourite characters.
Don't you fucking care.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about.
I don't know.
Do you know what really would be great if there was a Kill the Kill character on here? But of course, that's not true.
That's
gonna be you. He was actually pretty good.
I think I'll go for the Katsuki.
It's not a buddy team, but that seems to happen. I guess it's just a simple call him if he tries to hit.
All of them could be support characters.
Yeah, but the handshake sort of symbol being a better team or something.
I don't know.
So I'm guessing he just tries to hit someone like the password.
Yes. Okay, let's change the music. How about we go for a Psycho Circus?
Honestly, this is the first time I've seen you be able to pick your victory and battle.
Dark Inferno. And we'll go to, where do you want to go?
Inferno, whatever it was called.
Inferno Crags? Just sounds fun, let's go. Funny enough, that's placed in a volcano. Sidestepping.
Yes. Never try it, otherwise you will die. Is that his actual voice?
Yes, he was voiced by a female actor.
It's not surprising, but how
Female
actor is surprising?
Pleased to meet you! And by the way guys, if you're probably thinking, why don't you turn it to English? No, I cannot do that!
And I know you're going to be able to carry yourself up real quickly. Yeah, unfortunately this character, which I forgot the name of, which constantly can double charge his energy.
Mardra.
Yeah, Mardra can do it. As I've got to wait. Why did I have to do that before I could charge? It's kind of irritating. I'm not in the fire! Okay, I took the bandage off now. Just let me charge my...
Funny enough, I'm a zombie. I can't be hurt.
Well, you can be hurt. You just
can't be killed. Yeah, I'm a... You can tell by the cracks.
Oh, I forgot
you had clay skin. No. In the Naruto universe, if you have cracks on your skin, that usually meant you're a reanimated... Because you hit my fan.
So you can guard and then stop.
If I press an active search button, if you were to hit my fan, I can just repel you back.
I wish I knew why he has to hit back.
This
guy does cover distance rather well.
Shōsha という概念がある以上、敗者は同じくして存在する。
Do you want to do one more match and then call it a record a day?
Okay, one
more. What?
It's pretty good, just not very good against people who can basically overhear you.
I'm fine. Okay, let's see. I'll go with it. What do you mean, Silver? Oh, like Razor Sharp.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like a guy from the Seven Deadly Sins. Well, vaguely from the Seven Deadly Sins.
And I'll choose the weird alien.
Freezer.
I won't let you. Death Wave, let's go for that.
I'll have to look at the top of the motor units now. I don't know what ships that mean.
Let's go to the Temple of Athena. What the? I don't know you! What's the name of first.
First CT release.
I don't
Hammer's first CT release, I don't know.
Ore no nawa rao. Ekimatsu hashi. Kyou ともど。
全宇宙一であるこの僕が君たちに地獄以上の恐怖を見せてあげるよ。
人の本性は主だ。そしてこの写しをこそ地獄。
わざと負けてあげようか。
If you win, I'll be able to die a good death.
かっこよく死ねばいい。
Won't you charge up?
I've got my shirt off. Here I come.
Rocky's not doing anything this time. Okay. Oh, I chew through my power pretty quick too.
By the way, do you like my huge muscles?
I like
that. That's just me. I've
been playing the jackal
for many years. I suppose so.
It's meant to use it that time. Okay, blocking doesn't seem to work very well against you. At all, in fact. See what I mean? I'm blocking, you're hitting me still.
Duck in the face. I just accidentally pressed my support, so. I am the Incredible Hulk! Unfortunately, I cannot exactly. I'm now wearing my tunic.
Yeah, because you haven't charged up. I guess that might actually work, but I might be able to block you. Nothing's so short. Or you're just quick talking. Might not be able to block this time. Might be able to. I don't know. We'll just have to find it. I cannot block it.
Watch out for the
alien!
No, you're not.
How'd you get away?
Get away? I'm doing a bit of pressure in the air at the moment. So, nearly. I don't have to do this, but who knows? Okay, do have to be. You can kind of see why I would have thought I'd close the distance so fast.
Yep. Oh, time!
Go in.
くないんだから。
せい。
Door!
I know it's annoying, I'm doing the same thing over and over again, but that's the only thing which will work.
That's not what I want.
No,
I think I just did an explosion of some kind. I was just like,
I know, what the you were dying, it was like, I won. No, you didn't.
Whatever that was.
But you didn't get to try the super move on you.
Okay.
With his ability to just sort of like run towards you, I thought his special would be sort of similar.
Nope.
But no, oh well.
Yep. So anyways guys, that was JSR's Victory Plus.
And that guy's pretty good. I just sneakily activate him while you're hitting me and he'll just stun you.
And also, you fight. Also, there is a martial arts where apparently a guy uses nose hair. You're feeling uncomfortable. You're
Mr.
like,
I'm Octopus not... Octopus would be happy to teach me some martial arts.
But yeah, anyways, there it is. Eagle Eye's channel will be in the description below to see his kind of stuff. So anyways, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more content like this. And we will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.